Butter and toast.
Mix.
Robots and tacos.
Sorta mix.
But kids and alcohol.
Don't mix.
Let's take a closer look at the cerebral cortex to see exactly what it does, what alcohol does to it, and what that does to you.
The cerebral cortex is the wrinkly outer layer of your brain. It's divided into four sections, called lobes. These lobes control a wide range of important functions having to do with your senses, your movements, and your thought processes. This gives you the ability to use your five senses, control your body, make decisions, and more.
As your cerebral cortex is slowed by the effects of alcohol, it makes it harder to perform the many tasks the cortex enables, making it difficult to do things like think clearly, make decisions, and control your movements. This is why it is illegal to drive drunk. People who drive drunk will have trouble perceiving and reacting to other cars in time to be safe on the road.
We need our cerebral cortex to run like a well-oiled machine at all times so we can stay smart and safe.
As a young person with a still-developing brain, alcohol can have a stronger effect on you than on adults.
Learning the facts can help you make healthy decisions. So say yes to a healthy lifestyle and no to underage drinking.
To learn more, visit asklistenlearn.org.